Big up the DJ Kid Prez in the house as well. Mighty Mouse, first time chat viewer. No worries, ESP. Much love to you, brother. If you get on the air, if you're still on when I get off, I will raid you, brother. Peace. I didn't expect anybody to show up. I'm just doing a recording. Decided to broadcast while I record. And you're all gonna start getting me hype. I'm gonna start getting off this stool and start dancing and shit. Hope you enjoy the tunes. A little old school vinyl with some new school breaks back and forth. Hope y'all enjoy. Vinyl is so much quieter than digital, and I got the gains all the way up on the vinyl. What's up, Jason? Once again, welcome to my sit-down Sunday session pop-up. I was supposed to not be on the mics I'm recording, but F it. Might as well say hi to you guys. Jason put it, welcome to sit down Sunday sessions with Scoob. That's a friggin' tongue twister. Sunday sit down sessions with Scoob. That's what we're gonna start calling this. I should come on every Sunday and do the Sunday sit down session with Scoob. Fuck, that's hard to say. Close to the CD recorder down here, and I just hit the fucking volume on it and knocked out one of the channels. Thank God I noticed it. Take it off my ass and do it right. Down in Venice at the Breaks show that's going on right now. I was supposed to ride out with 35 Swift, but I had things to do today. Besides Spin, I had some personal stuff to take care of, so I didn't make it out. So the next big event I will be at. So I hope to see you all there. I think the next one's at House of Blues. September 4th, Back to Wax Weekend. We'll be right back. just FYI, it's actually harder to sit down and do this than it is to stand up. Just sit down Sunday sessions with Scoob. Two tracks like way too long. It's like 2 minutes of like beat matching for no reason.
Thank you.
welcome to Sunday Sit Down Sessions with Scoob. Sit back. I would say relax, but enjoy the beat. Digital tracks. Right now, Wicked West on the deck. Up next, DJ X.
Girls dance.
Hit the pause button. I look down, I'm like, it's still 50 minutes. I've been on longer than that. I've been on for 48. So I can talk as much as I want. I'm still gonna keep going though. Fuck it. I'll just hit record and where it ends up. The BPM stayed the same, so hopefully it don't sound too shitty when it goes from one to the next. It's gonna sound like shit, but fuck it. Let's keep it going for a bit. I got a good 50 minutes left now. Sunday sit down session with Scoob, doing old school vinyl with new school breaks on digital, back and forth. It was being recorded, but unfortunately my knee bumped the recorder. Accidentally paused the CD, but it's back up and going again. Once again, old school versus new school, back and forth.
Yeah.
vinyl is so quiet. Gains are maxed out. Unfortunately, I paused the CD player when I bumped it with my knee, so 30 minutes of the mix is not there. I restarted it.
and roll. Beats with sticks, disco hits. Fuck the soul of rock and roll. Beats with sticks, disco hits. Fuck the soul of rock and roll. Beats with sticks, disco hits. Fuck the soul of rock and roll.
Real quick, you're tuning in to Sit Down Sunday Session. I always say it wrong now. Saturday, Sunday Sit Down Session with Scoob. Jason had it right the first time. So I'm just sitting on my ass playing old school vinyl as well as new school breaks on the digital. Hope you enjoy. Nothing spectacular today.
Beats with sticks, disco hits. Fuck the soul of rock and roll.
I'm so happy you guys can actually still see this and hear it, because my player keeps cutting out, saying reload. My internet sucks. Thank you, brother, for hanging out. up, Rockin' Box? Welcome, brother. I've had at least 7 first-time chat viewers. I got followers and first-time chatters, should I say. So welcome in, my brother. Sunday session with Scoob. Ah, he fucking up the title. Sessions. It's all good. It ain't supposed to be perfect. That's how you know it's live. Ah, fuck up. Sonus and Freak Recorder. Sunday, Shit Town Chess, and God damn it, I can't do it.